Northwestern Yadkin County in northwestern North Carolina until 4:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3:26 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Windy Gap or near North Wilkesboro, moving northeast at 5 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include North Wilkesboro, Wilkesboro, Rhonda, Windy Gap, Wilkes County Airport, Cleveland, and Roaring River. Prepare immediately for large hail and damaging winds. For your safety, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Stay away from windows. Locally, heavy rain will quickly reduce visibility and result in ponding of water on roadways, standing water in low-lying areas, and minor flooding of creeks, streams, and areas of poor drainage. Drivers are urged to slow down and use extra caution to avoid hydroplaning. When it is safe to do so, please send your reports of hail of any size, as well as reports of any wind damage, including downed trees or large limbs, to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free at 1-866-215-4324. Reports and pictures can also be shared on the National Weather Service Blacksburg Facebook page and on Twitter. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Wilkes, North Carolina. Here is a special weather statement. A strong thunderstorm will impact portions of South Central McDowell and Northwestern Rutherford counties through 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3:24 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm 14 miles southwest of Marion, or 5 miles northeast of Lake Lure. This storm was nearly stationary. Hazard, winds in excess of 40 miles per hour and pea-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, gusty winds could knock down tree limbs and blow around unsecured objects. Minor damage to outdoor objects is possible.